Hi and welcome to ScoreCloud. In this video we will show you how to download the software and create an account. First, open your web browser and go to scorecloud.com. And then download now. And then click on the download button here. And save the install file on your computer. When the download is finished, open the setup file, either .dmg for Mac or .exe for Windows. Install the software and follow the instructions on the screen. When the software is installed, open a program located in your application folder on Mac or in the start menu on Windows. Please note that the install file icon can look similar to the program icon, so please make sure that you start the program and not the install file again. You will be asked to create an account. We provide a cloud service in order for you to easily store and access your files. There are two ways of creating an account: sign up with email address or with Facebook. Make sure to only create one account to avoid any confusion with multiple accounts. If you have an account already, you can click on Sign In. And here you type either your username or email address. And your password. You are now set up and ready to go. You are now logged in to the ScoreCloud desktop software. With your account, you can also log in to my.scorecloud.com, where you can share your songs, and also use the ScoreCloud Express app for iPhone and iPad. Good luck writing music, and make sure to check out our other video tutorials as well.